deployed and combat ready to provide maritime security in our areas of interest. And I'm very happy to hand over the Navy to my successor, a very capable Admiral Karambir Singh. Thank you very much.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's a matter of great honor and pride for me to get this opportunity to take charge of the 24th staff. My predecessors have done their perseverance, have made sure that the Navy has a very solid foundation and has reached new heights. My endeavor to continue the efforts and provide the Navy, or provide the nation with a Navy that is strong, credible, and which is ready to meet any security challenge in the maritime industry.